Hello, I'm Candice Bock, Government Relations Director for the Association of Washington Cities. Now that we're past the first cutoff phase in the legislative session, I wanted to give you an update on our priorities. The good news is many of our priorities are still moving through the process. Most of them got through the typical cutoff period on schedule. Some of our bigger priorities, however, are necessary to implement the budget, which means that they don't have to abide by the same cutoff rules and deadlines that some of the other bills do. For example, our priority bills to end the diversion of money out of the Public Works Trust Fund and restore those dollars for infrastructure, those got through several committees in the policy stage, but are still waiting for a hearing in the Appropriations Committee. Also, our priority bill on economic development, Senate Bill 5564, which creates a sales tax value capture tool, has been deemed necessary to implement the budget, so it's still waiting for a hearing as well. Now that the legislature has moved past most of those cutoffs, they've gone into floor action. So now is a good time to reach out to them via email and text. It's not as good a time to try and get a meeting with them or a phone call. They're busy on the floor voting on bills. One of the tools that you can use as you're reaching out to your legislator and sending them an email or text message is our hot sheet. Each week we update our hot sheet with kind of the latest bills that are important to cities, bills that we support as well as bills that we oppose. So it's a great resource for you, and you can share it with your legislator as well. If you are looking for an opportunity to come to Olympia, put March 25th on your calendar. That's our AWC Lobby Day. It's a one-day event that will pack full of sessions with legislators and updates from AWC staff, and you can schedule meetings with your legislators while you're in town. For more information on that, check out our website. Thanks for all of your input and help during this legislative session, and please keep it up.